resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
One size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skinny Marks. And me, Rusty Pete. Give it up to our heroes!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Belt with Ratchet. A restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night. Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot. And the rest is intergalactic history.
Yeah.
some of those world-class sharp shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Have a good eye.
More goons incoming.
Yeah.
Let's go! Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator! Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Ride the train to Bountyville!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Worse than I had imagined.
Everyone, look! It's Ratchet!
Sand sharks from above.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious's ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first? Next stop, Nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that? Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Oh, no! work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Toads are so unpleasant.
His defenses are weakening. Oh dear. He is targeting us. Nefarious find these.
Today, my ultimate plan will come to fruition. It is perfect, flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Dimensions are weakening considerably.
Oh, how bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
What manner of trickery?
Get off me, ship! I'll create the
all the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Oh dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Like green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Is that a dragon that just won't fight?
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Yeah. Oh, Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Yeah.
So what happened to the real Emperor? Find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. On my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
It was just me launching some fireworks to celebrate me. So, you're welcome. Also, please ignore the purple rift motor.
Resistant spybot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Are you sure your cart is full?
Eradicated? I better head to the loading platform fast. Absolutely. Keep moving. Spybot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. Platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
Ha! I have anything that can get me over there. Yet. Spybot's mine.
Consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Need something with a kick? Check out our new enforcers! Ooh-ray! That one is so hot right now!
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party, Mr. Fun Guy. Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics. Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the fun.
Double the barrels, double the fun! You all come back real soon now!
That sounds like a club, all right. Like damage to the dimension.
No, we have always been at war with the resistance. You must have missed
the last. Huh. Now I know what happened to the parade floats. Looks like I got a bounce. Covers everything here. Nice. Huh? my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Sounds like a club, all right.
Cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid? Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too! Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom! By any chance, would ya? I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! Gotten smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Phantom, get too far ahead. Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! Gotten smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Can't get past me! Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Test. It is. Isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is. The football from the club.
Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another Resistance member.
Oh, no. Where'd you go?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch. Doesn't attempt to exist. Further, jump and Phantom Dash. Nice.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. Get a Royal Starship or not?
Ugh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Thank you.
I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Oh, no! That is highly powerful.
When you can make it magnificent! Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape! Is so hot right now.
again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there!
You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
Seriously? Oh, we gotta come back sometime.
Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks...
Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? That'll work. All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Something, Mr.
Whispering to the
Now, where's that statue? Gotcha.